waiting
Falcon
for...
Falcon 9, start, go for launch.
And there's that final go for launch with all systems for, go for T0. Let's listen into the terminal count and watch Falcon 9 transport NASA's DART spacecraft into orbit.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Mission. On the way for humanity's first ever planetary defense test mission.
Vehicle is pitching downrange.
Stage one chamber pressure is nominal.
T-plus 33 seconds, SpaceX launch engineers seeing a nominal conditions on Falcon 9 as we begin the trip to space carrying the DART spacecraft. M1D engines about to begin throttling down.
Power and telemetry nominal.
We're throttled down. Avionics calls out good power on the vehicle.
Vehicle supersonic.
Supersonic. We're through the period of maximum dynamic pressure. The Merlin 1D engines have throttled back up to full power. We're out of the throttle bucket. From here on, even though the velocity is rapidly increasing, the atmospheric density is decreasing, and so the loads are decreasing now on the Falcon 9. Everything continues to look good with the stage one trajectory.
Chill has started.
Lead valve is open on the second stage engine. That's beginning the final chill prior to second stage engine ignition. Two minutes into flight, all continues to go well. In 30 seconds, we'll have three significant events coming up in quick succession. We'll get MECO, main engine cutoff, where we shut down the 9 Merlin engines. Stages will separate, and we'll get ignition of the MVAC-D second stage engine to power DART and the second stage into their parking orbit. We've throttled down to hold at 4 Gs, getting ready for MECO.
MECO.
Stage separation confirmed.
Invec ignition.
We've got successful stage separation. Second stage engine ignition now at full power on the Merlin engine. Next event coming up is going to be payload fairing jettison. On the left side, you can see the titanium grid fins on the first stage beginning to deploy. As we get ready to bring the first stage back down to the drone ship, of course I still love you in the Pacific Ocean. Getting ready now, there's
fairing
the view.
Separation confirmed.
Of the fairing. And we've got deployment of the payload fairing, and now the DART spacecraft exposed to the vacuum of outer space. Now we will be attempting to retrieve these new fairing halves with the help of our recovery vessel, NRC Quest.
Stage 2 on nominal trajectory.